You guys should elect an engineer president.
You know, that's what Chinese do. The Chinese, you know, all our political leaders are lawyers, and all of China's political leaders are engineers. So, oh gosh.